A New Jersey lawmaker wants to change the speed limit, boosting it to 75 miles an hour on some highways. Senator Declan O'Scanlan introduced a bill requiring speed limits to be set by what's called the 85th percentile formula, meaning officials would be required to set the speed limit based on what 85% of drivers are traveling. O'Scanlan says the average driver is traveling about 75 miles an hour.